Streets aren't seen, is just starting to die down right now. We are still on the city's east side near Radnor in Southampton. All the action is taking place behind me. You can see that the crime scene van is still out here, and behind that is a vacant home. He was shot to death around 7:30 tonight. We also had the chance to talk to
him. It's unfortunate you had to go at a young age. You couldn't even see 24. It's unfortunate you had to go at a young age. You couldn't even see 24. It's unfortunate you had to go at a young age. You couldn't even see 24. It's unfortunate you had to go at a young age. You couldn't even see 24.
Why the fuck should I fucking cry? Dumb hoe, secret is about who I told. Messed up with lay ass smoke, inside of his money had to fight. Now his future ain't bright, and my future continues to shine harder and harder than the street of light. Gotta survive so I can provide potential love. You did it. Be wild, y'all be smiling, y'all gonna shoot each other through the skull. I'm feeling like my mind within a battle between myself and Twitter. You thinking they gotta help you go in it at all. Screaming youth protection, cherish your life, just be better living and throw your life away. Love is a game, but it can be strange to call it down the strange, right?
Possibly some beef on Facebook.
Right.
So quickly mentioned off the top, I had the chance to talk
right.
to the family out here. I talked to the victim's sister,
right.
also his uncle. He said, never
right.
in a million years did I ever expect to be out here talking to you tonight. What's going through your mind right now?
My heart is broke. My heart is broke. That was my baby brother. My heart broke. My brother was loved. My brother was loved. He was loved.